Okay. Hello, everybody. Welcome back. Thank you very much for joining me. Now, we have... Oh, we've got the Pure. The shield. They're a little bit upgraded. Real shame you didn't have the Rebuke on, but... What have you got? Oh, New Jericho Heavy Rocket Launcher. Okay, well, he needs to die. So... Can anyone see him? Him over there as well. What have you got? Normal rifle. So what we'll do then, we'll fire these three up here. Oh, I think we just lost all three of them. We did as well. Son of a... Okay. Son of a bitch. Yep, I do. I'm also tempted to do this. But I guess we're going to have to move him for here. Please go where I ask. There. Okay.
Be right
Let's
there.
See what we can do with this dude.
What's our move?
Very nice.
Right there.
I wonder if we can capture the pure. Oh, we can't anyway because we're not in the right place. Okay, never mind. I'm thinking we might be able to capture him. No, but we can panic him. Do it. And come over here. Very nice. Damn, those things hurt. Yeah. Right. I was going to get both of them too. Oh yeah, he is completely screwed. However, I do want to kill him because if he drops that...
Confirming target. Enemy down!
Did he drop it? Did he drop it? Did he drop it? Oh, he might have done. There's my heavy. Over here. That's bad. Please be the rocket launcher. Now.
Comms online.
You've been ready, that's fine.
Ready.
Like that.
Count to 10. Breathe.
Aim. Yeah, quick aim. Ah, bugger. Mind crush. Just ouch. All sorts of ouch. And then yeah, come over. Well, God damn it, we're gonna be in trouble.
Standing by.
Give that to him.
I'm on the move.
Oh, for God's
target
sake.
Missed.
Get you over. Come over here. Can you just not quite in range, are you? Okay. You plonk that there. Come over here. And do that. Put you there so that you can go there. Move you over here.
I'll keep my eyes open.
Ah, it's just the rockets. What a shame. Over here. We're technically out of line of sight.
I just need to catch my breath.
Exit's over there. Okay. What's this? So,
right there.
Come over here. Let's see.
Executing.
We can remove that box. Yes, we can.
Preparing to fire.
Oh, okay. No, we can't. All right. You move. You come over here. Okay, that's better. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Okay, let's do Mind Crush for now. God, I love that skill. I absolutely love that skill. Okay, who else we got?
Gotta be quick.
Get a move on. Aim for you. Be a bit of a long ride over there. Oh, that was just silly. A flamethrower. Well, he's got to get pretty bloody close to get that. Yep.
Over Let's it. Go.
All right, fine.
Moving out.
Okay, you follow.
Running.
You follow as well. In the face. And you get a move on. That way for you. Neural disruption, what the hell is that?
I'm ready.
Let's go and have a look. What's neural disruption? Oh, okay. Unable to use warpoint abilities. That's fine.
Fast.
No time to waste.
Yep, you too. And you. I do love what he's turned into. I think it's really cool. I hope Scott Nichols still watches this, actually. He was someone that I met through the Facebook group. Or XCOM. Okay. Dude, you have got like a grenade launcher on your back, you know that, right? Okay, sayonara, losers. Yep, and we're out. Excellent. I don't think anything happens if you capture a pure, but I don't know, because I've never tried, so I'm going to have a go. Okay, so. Yeah, do all that. Now, you lot. You're going back down there. You two are on your way, that's fine. Okay, let's do this. Dr. Nightscream, I've got a present for you. And I'm really glad you're the first testing this out, actually. That's really cool. I suppose you don't really need that anymore. Splendid. Splendid. Leave the scarab out. Okay. Badger. Take those. I really wish I had a better sniper rifle for you. Oh, I do. Right, you're okay for now. And yeah, we'll take you out as well. Oh, we've got new armor for one of these guys. Well, when we get the legs, we'll sort that out. Okay. Okay, we've got some action pretty much straight away. Dude there. Okay, Dr. Nightscream. Here's the other one. Not terrible range. Okay. Not quite as much damage as I was expecting, I'm not going to lie. Still, never mind. What have we got? Oh, try. Ha! Good enemy shot. Down. Good shot.
On my way.
Damn. Do you know what?
Aiming.
Well, it'll do.
Right there. Acquiring target.
Got the arm as well. Goodbye to him. Okay. Is he shooty or is he... No, he's shoot. I think he's a bit too far away to actually be able to hit us.
Zooming in.
From here. Yeah, that'll do. Guess what's going here? No sign of Sinadrian, of course. Where'd that come from? Okay. I respect that. Spooky, come over here. Right, so, Dr. Nightscream.
All set.
Boom blasts. Oh, you can fire this twice. Oh my god.
Here goes. On it.
It's just not fair anymore, do you know what I mean? Neither one of them are special.
Confirming target. Hostile neutralized.
And then here. Yeah, that's fortunate. Damn it. Damn it all to hell.
Reposition.
And Spooky, come over. Come over here.
Gotcha.
Wrong arm. How much health has he got left? 20. Okay, give that to him.
I know how to do this.
Throw that over there. I didn't grab him. Damn it.
Ready to fire.
We might be all right. He might use all his points to get to us. They are very heavily armored legs. Ow. That sniper's gonna have a go. He's the one I'm more afraid of. There he is, the little shit. Oh, so lucky. M. Again, no Sanhedrion. Yeah, we don't need to worry about him at all. Oh, I did get him. Okay. Don't need to worry about him anymore either.
All I need is a clear shot.
That was a good shot. You. No way. There you go. Don't risk that. Head out. Didn't get
it. How did that miss?
Doesn't matter, mate. Damn it.
Let's get this done.
Just my reach. Over here.
Here goes.
So far away. I suppose he's so far, it doesn't actually matter. We have another sniper. Dr. Nightscream, you come out. We're gonna jump.
Advancing.
Guess not. Okay.
No time to
come
waste.
Come over here. You there. You there. Not going to stop.
Ready to fire. Moving now.
Okay. That will hopefully allow us. You know what? I'm going to get you out. Where's the exit? Mind you, we've got that over here to get. Just keep your head down. Killed my gun, the sod. Okay. That's annoying that we can't go there. Come over here. You over here. You, we can kill at any time. Found him.
Ah!
Dr. Nightscream, if you would please. Round about there. Absolutely roasted him. Good work.
We got them.
Very nice.
Reloading.
Oh, there is one more. Yeah, you are a pretty piss poor state, so let's heal you up. Oop.
All I need is a clear shot. Target missed.
Oh well.
Ready to fire.
If you can get lucky. In one shot. Good work. Now.
On it.
You'd be so kind, right about there. Spot on. Good work.
Holding position.
And you do the same. You come over here. Same for you. Come up. Ideally, I would like you to get the kill. Well, now they come along. Right at the last minute. Two level ups. Excellent. And we get a sniper rifle. Okay, so you guys. I can't remember what I... Oh. Citadel there. Could be good with the new gun. But I think they're all just a little bit too newbie at the moment. So there. You. Run your way back. Twenty-5 days, Jesus. Bear that for them. Yeah, that'll do. Did you a favor. And then you guys come over here. Oh yeah, of course, we got that in 18 hours, fine. We're doing that as well. Manufacturing, got a good lot going. Definitely have a new suit of armor for someone now, that's great. Okay, let's just stop that there. Okay, I'm going to leave it there for now, folks. I know this is a bit of a shorter episode. It's only been like 40 minutes or so. But we've got a lot to get on with next episode. Thank you very, very much for joining me. If you are new to the channel, please do subscribe. Thank you very much for those that have. yeah, we'll see you guys in the next one. Take care now. Bye-bye.